Hey, what is up, everybody? Metal Biker Dude coming at you here. So it's Patreon Thursday, first of all. Second of all, and maybe more importantly, I got to tell you, thank you guys so much for watching the podcast. We're well over 300. We're almost 400 views on that already. And I can't tell you how much I appreciate that, man. And a lot of people are clicking the like button. That helps, too. Like I said, man, I'm just looking for some nickels and dimes right now these days here. Things have been a little slow with my day job. So fortunately, I got some work to do this weekend. So I'm very thankful for that. It's a slow time of year until we start getting around Black Friday. Then I get a lot of commercials I got to take care of and stuff like that. So anyway, also, if you didn't see the episode one ad to that I just put up about an hour ago, there was an important thing in there that I wanted you guys to see, and that is there's a hurricane coming right at us. Like, the center of it is coming right towards where we're at. So and that's supposed to be here around Saturday, Sunday, something like that. So I'm bringing that to your attention because if we have down power lines, internet's going to be the first thing that's going to go, and cell phone towers and everything else. And so if something happens that you don't see any videos coming up, you know what happened. What I am going to try to do, if that happens, if cell phone towers are still available, I may do a live broadcast on YouTube just to give you guys an update, heads up, let you know what's going on, what's happening, and all that good stuff. So it'll be kind of like a mini podcast, but through my phone. So anyway. All right. So Patreon Thursday. Now, I got to tell you, Paid in Full was a motherfucker. Eric B. is... he ain't no joke. He ain't no joke. That was absolutely amazing. The fact, hang on here. Okay, sorry about that, guys. Something just popped up on my... that was back in a different time. You know, that stuff there was coming from a way, way different time. Oh, by the way, I'm pretty sure on the Paid in Full video, I believe it was, I tried to post a link to, and I make all of the Patreon Thursday polls, I make those public. So you should still be able to vote on those, even if you're not a patron. So going forward, on Twitter Tuesday, that might be tough. I'm going to find a way to get you guys the link in order to be able to vote on Patreon Thursday poll. Okay. So anyway, we had, Jesus Christ. My eyes are really bad today, you guys. I'm really sorry. But we got to make something ugly even uglier here. All right, Microphone Fiend, Don't Sweat the Technique, Juice, Know the Ledge, and I Ain't No Joke. Now, I got to tell you, I'm not surprised that I Ain't No Joke won, and I'm not surprised because when I did Paid in Full, we had a lot of people requesting I Ain't No Joke. As a matter of fact, a lot of people said that I Ain't No Joke is even better than Paid in Full. So that's going to be tough to top because that was a beast, man. Yeah. What? Oh, by the way, I also I message received. It's Rakim. I get it. I thought it was Rakim. That's how a lot of people spell Rakim, so that's why I pronounce it that way. But it also ought to let you guys know that this channel's real, okay? Once in a while, I'll get some fucking moron coming on here saying, oh, your whole thing is scripted. There's nothing scripted here, man. If you can't tell that I'm flying by the seat of my pants, then you're as dumb as your comment. So, oh my God. Anyway, so let's get into this, man. Eric B. and Rakim. I ain't no joke. I got to get my headphones on. So let's do this. Let's go, baby. You see? Okay, I'm going to start it over because this is what I'm talking about. I caught a bunch of shit about a comment that I made about, you know, about it just being wrong. And I'm sure there's more to the beat that's coming here soon, okay? But I made a comment about, you know, at one point it was really just a drum machine, you know, and a little bit of scratching, and that was the premise of the beat back in the day. You know, even I remembered that much. You know, I mean, I grew up in the hood. You didn't think I didn't hear people riding by, you know what I'm saying? So that's what I was talking about. You know, that kind of beat is what I was referring to when I said that.
Now I slam it when I'm gonna make sure it's broke. When I'm going, no one gets on, cause I won't let nobody press up and mess up the scene I set. I like to stand in the crowd and watch the people wonder, damn. But think about it, then you understand. I'm just an addict, addicted to music. Maybe it's a habit, I gotta use it. Even if it's jazz or a quiet storm, I'm hooked, beat up, converted in a hip-hop form. Light a rhyme and graffiti in every show you see me in. Deep concentration, cause I'm no comedian. Jokers are wild, if you wanna be tame, I treat you like a child, then you're gonna be.
Okay, first of all, the smoke then broke thing, that about broke my back right there. Man, oh man, that was a badass line. Second of all, can you imagine what those ropes are worth today? You could pay Zeke's salary on that.
Another enemy, not even a frenemy, cause you'll get fried in the end when you pretend to be cool. Cause I just put your mind on pause and I complete when you compare my mind with yours. I wake you up and as you stand on your face, you seem still remember me, the one you got your idea from. But soon you start to suffer, the tune get rougher when you start to stutter. That's when you had enough of fighting it to make you choke. You can't provoke, you can't cope, you should have broke, because I ain't no joke.
I get it, you ain't, man. Is that Flavor Flav?
I got a question, as serious as cancer. Who can keep the average dancer hyper as a heart attack? Nobody's smiling, cause you're expressing the mind that I'm styling. This is what we all sit down and write. You can't make it, so you're taking home breaking and bite. These pieces and bits of all my hip-hop hits. Get the style down, packed in, it's time to switch. Put my tape on pause and add some more than yours. Then you fake it, you're ready for the neighborhood chores. The EMCEE, don't even try to be. When you come up to speak, don't even lie to me. You like to exaggerate, dream and imagine it. Then change the rhyme around, that can aggravate me. So when you see me come up freeze, or you'll be one of those seven MCs. They think that I'm a new jack, but only if they knew that. They who think wrong, or they who can't do that style that I'm doing, they might ruin patterns of paragraphs based on you and your.
Okay, I want to back that up a little bit, but that brings something to my attention, and honestly, I just completely forgot about it. And I know there was a movie, it was called New Jack City. I never understood what New Jack meant. By the way,
yeah, what up, Detroit?
Thank you, Dre. New Jack City. So, what does this New Jack thing mean? What is it? What was the meaning behind it? New Jack. I mean, it's just like a, you know. You know, the new flavor of the month, something like that. I mean, I never knew what that meant, but I heard that reference many, many times.
If they knew that, they would think wrong. If they can't do that style that I'm doing, they might ruin patterns of paragraphs based on you. And you're all BDJ. If anything you play sound familiar, I'll wait till East ain't playing. So I'ma have to diss you, bro. You can get a smack for this. I ain't no joke.
Joke, man. You know, I gotta tell you guys, I'm with you. Paid in Full was badass, but some of that shit in there. By the way, so the whole Flavor Flav thing, I started regressing on that thought and thinking maybe that it wasn't. And I'm putting a lot of guesswork in here, but. Was there a problem with the between them two, and that maybe they were trying to make fun of them or something? I don't know. That's pure guesswork. I have no idea. I probably shouldn't even said that because I don't know. But it just seems to me that the reason I thought of that is because if it was Flavor Flav, you thought that he probably would have inserted him a little bit more in the front of things. But anyway. Ding ding. Wow. See, this is why, and when I did Twitter Tuesday, I called it back to school. And this is exactly why. Because this is the kind of shit I need to get in touch with so I can make that correlation with the stuff later on. You know, it's easier for me to reference back, you know. All right, so if you're playing football, right, and you played basketball your whole life and you never played football, right, and you never even really watched it, you know, you saw it out of the corner of your eyes sometimes, and you know, something like that, right, and somebody hands you the ball and says, okay, go out there and play quarterback. Well, you're athletic. So you have some kind of background in what it takes to be an athlete, but at the same time, you don't understand the game, you know? So it's important that you go back to starting at Pop Warner, you know, or at least reference back to Pop Warner once in a while. Say, oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. So these are the fundamentals, you know? So you see what I'm saying? If you don't, I know what I meant. And I think the important part is that I'm learning, and so at least I know where my head's at with that. So anyway, thanks everybody that recommended that one, and everybody that voted on that. And again, what I may do is I may post the link on Twitter on Wednesday for Patreon Thursday. Because I don't know if I'll have enough time to get the Patreon Thursday poll up for Patreon Thursday and then insert it into the Twitter Tuesday winner video. So I don't know, but I'll figure something out, you guys. I'm trying to get you incorporated into it too. I want everybody to be able to vote on it, okay? Not just the patrons. I want everybody to be able to vote on it. So thank you again, everybody that watched the podcast. I really appreciate it, man. See, I knew there was love out there, and I got a lot of love on that, man. Can't tell you how much I appreciate it. Metal Biker Dude, peace.